The Anaheim Ducks are proud to welcome Katie Hawley as this year's 21st Duck. She was nominated for the honor by the Jesse Reese Foundation, whose motto is to never, ever give up. Katie's bravery and determination, battling cancer for the third time at the age of 17, inspired the Ducks to invite her to join the team at center ice when the players and coaches are introduced on opening night. The 21st Duck was first introduced in 2015 when Kai Quiñones had his wish granted by skating out with the team on opening night. A big fan of the Ducks and Ricard Raquel, Katie has battled cancer since the age of 9, undergoing a dozen surgeries, 30 radiation treatments, 24 chemotherapy treatments, 80 scans, and 40 blood transfusions. But despite her own battle, she has continued to give back. From serving as a courageous kid for the Jesse Reese Foundation by encouraging other children battling cancer to never ever give up, she has also helped raise awareness through the Pediatric Cancer Research Foundation's 5K run, the American Cancer Society's Relay for Life, and has created her own way to give back to patients in need through SOS, Stuff Our Slippers. In December of 2016, the cancer returned and Katie's story reached Ricard Raquel, who over the summer sent her a video message from Sweden to provide motivation to keep fighting.
Katie, it's Ricard Raquel from the Ducks and Stella. I heard we're going through a tough time, but I also heard you're quite the fighter. So I want you to continue to be strong and keep fighting.
Last week, while volunteering at the Jesse Reese Foundation, Katie met a surprise visitor.
Hi, Katie.
Oh, wait, what? Oh my God, hi. Wait, what?
I was hoping you would show me how to make some jars.
I started off very normal. My life was just like any other kid, going to school, playing soccer on the weekends and during the week. When I got it the third time, I told my parents that I was done. I didn't want to fight anymore. I knew that I was going to go through all the pain and the suffering, and I didn't want to do it. Yeah. I'd rather be with Jesus and Jesse in heaven, celebrating and partying, than being here and be in pain. But Nagoo was really just there for me, and like they give me stuff like this, and stuff like this is what makes me want to keep fighting. It makes me like keep looking forward to having things planned in my life.
Yeah, we do have a surprise for you because your story is so inspiring, and everything you do for other kids and the foundation. So we want you to be with our team for opening night at Honda Center and being introduced as our 21st Duck.
Oh yeah! Oh my gosh! Thank you.
Yeah, then you gotta come down to practice on Tuesday and being with the team.
Your stall. Awesome, this is so cool.
Alright, we got an inspirational guest here today, guys. Katie, how you doing?
I'm great.
Participate with the meeting this morning, so tell us what you think after. We got a lot of bright guys in here that seem to know it all, but I'm sure that you know just as much as they do. They're looking for your input. Ricky, you'll be good. Alright, come on.
Katie's story is just one of many that help inspire hope, and the Anaheim Ducks are fortunate to have been a small part of it.
We were happy that Katie joined our practice today, and we're looking forward to Thursday, where she's going to join our team for opening night. See you then.